Sachin Bansal, the founder of India's OG startup Flipkart, was fired from his own company after a fallout with the other investors. A founder can only be fired from an organization if they are not a majority stakeholder. This week, Navi Technologies, Sachin Bansal's next company, filed its papers for an IPO, and if you check the company's ownership, you will see that Sachin Bansal now holds more than 97% of this company. Log sahi kehte hai guys, life is the biggest teacher of them all. What do you think guys, after resigning from BharatPay, will Ashwin Grover also start a bootstrap company? Mujhe abhi ke abhi comments se bataiye.